Welcome back, everybody, to the Johnny Guitar Channel. Today we are playing Fallout. And in the last episode, our character Kered and his best friend Ian saved Tandy, the daughter of the leader here of Shady Sands, Eridesh. And it's been suggested to us that if we want to find the super secret mutant lab that the Overseer Vault 13 wants us to find, we're going to need to head to some of the bigger settlements. And that's fine, because when I was originally playing the game, I kind of, where is Junktown? When I was originally playing the game, I was so worried about the water chip and the time limit, I just ran straight to Necropolis. But now, oh shit, Ian. One great thing about having 10 agility is enemies miss a lot. Oh shit. Ian, are you out of bullets? Okay. Gonna do a little bit of looting. Okay, hey, I want to barter with you, and I just want to see how you're doing. It looks like you've got 3 stim packs. And that's it. Well, I've only got 18 bullets left. Yeah, we don't have a lot, Ian. But hopefully maybe at Junktown. You know, because if we're being honest, I have no idea how we're supposed to find these freaking super mutants. And I kinda don't wanna fight them. Pissed off that I got kicked out of Vault 13 again, and so screw it. Let's go see if we can make some money and maybe have some fun in Junktown. Okay. Now, I'm pretty sure I've already been to Junktown. Pretty sure. Let's see. Crash house? Where are the entrance? Thank you, good sir. Oh, my. Oh, shit. Oh, I brought a gun into town. We good? Yeah. Don't bring a gun into town. Right, Ian? Okay. Who? I like my boss. Who is your boss? Guard. Okay, where is your boss, guys? Is this your boss? Have I spoken with you, good sir? Your boss didn't accidentally die, right? Oh, this guy's named Flash. And that is Doc Morbid's assistant. What do you want now? I gotta see the doc. Is he available? No way, Doc is sleeping. Come back later. Well, when is the doctor available? The doc sees patients 8 to 5. Now get out of here. Okay. I see the problem. It's the middle of the night. Ian, we better rest up just a little bit. Hey, who are you? I'm Andrew. My job is to guard the jail. Well, what are you doing? I'm guarding the jail. All right. Whatever. Okay, I just want to see if the boss is here. Nope, just you muckamucks, huh? Okay, well, there's got to be something interesting going on in this town, Ian. There's got to be something interesting going on. No, no. How come I'm not allowed to go over here? Okay, here we are back at the entrance, really. Let's rest for another hour. I think everybody just sleeps in late here in town. What is it, 6 a.m.? Oh my gosh. 2 hours. Great. Okay, daytime. For some reason, I was running around at 6 a.m. hoping you guys were available. Are you all just guard? Where is your buddy? Where's your boss, you guys? This is my place. Want to hang out for a while? Not today, buddy. Trying to... Okay, Ian, we may be heading to the hub. We go this way? Okay, here we go, buddy. General store. Dark water. Okay, here we go. We found it. Hello, my name is Kered. I'm looking for cat. Up. Oh. Go. Killian's General Store. Killian's a good man. I hope so.
You again. What do you want now?
Okay, well, it seems like I've been here before. I'm sorry, the first time I came through here, I was in such a rush. I was thinking water chip was the only thing on my mind. I don't think I actually took any time to listen to who you are, Killian. Tell me a little bit about town.
Well, Junktown's not much, but it's home. Mostly we trade with people or let them forget their troubles for a bit. Of course, we have our share of problems.
Problems, huh? Anything that would be lucrative for me.
From outside, we've had the occasional to-do with the cons, but they've been pretty quiet lately. Inside, trouble's been from the skulls, and I hear some strange things happening down by the hub, but they haven't affected us yet. Knock on my mother-in-law's head.
Okay. Got it. The skulls, huh? Well, I do kind of want to buy something.
Well, that's a damn fine coincidence. That's what this store is here for. We got about everything you can need. Let me show you some things over here.
Okay, cool. Let me see. What are these? 44 Magnum. Do you have? Ooh, you do have a Desert Eagle. How much you sell? Oh. Doing that wrong. How much you selling that Desert Eagle for? Alright. Little too rich for me. Okay, well, I see you don't have 10mm bullets, so that's a shame. That's a shame. Well, no, actually, I still want to talk to you.
You again. What do you want now?
Okay, what's there to do around here, buddy? I'm looking for work. I can't afford that frickin' expensive Desert Eagle you have.
Oh, we got tons to do. The scum pit's on the east side by the entrance. Great drinking place. Gizmos is near there. And if you're hurting, Doc Morbid's your man.
The scum pit? Okay. That's all there's to do around here.
Well, if we're too fast for you, just pass on by, pal. It is pal, ain't it?
All right. Okay. Well, better than nothing, I guess.
By a damn sight.
Okay, well, I'm out of here. I'll talk to you later. Right. Okay. Get out of here. Ian. Didn't he say that the scum pit was east of here? Doesn't look like there's anything east. Check out west. You with me, Ian? Okay, well, we've already found the doctor. This is the Crash House Hotel. We've definitely been here before. I seem to remember this. Go ahead and just... Welcome to the Crash House. How may I help you, stranger? I'm looking for info. I'm just a hotel manager, bub. Don't ask too much of me. Look. Here's $50. Let me know. I know you're $50 poor. I don't do the gossip thing, okay? Come back if you want a room. Oh. Man, I just got owned. Just got owned. Hey, darling, how you doing? Just fine, but it could be better. I'm out $50. Maybe I can help you with that. Maybe you can. How much do you charge? Oh, baby, if you gotta ask, more than you can afford. Maybe next time, sugar. See you around. Ah. Wow, Ian. We are small potatoes in this place, buddy. It's a little embarrassing. Junktown. This is a pretty small town. It's literally called Junktown, and it is higher class than me. Guess I'm only respected within Vault 13, and even then. Okay, up. Okay. Yeah, ran all. Okay, I think we ran up here for nothing, Ian. Let's head back down. And looking at the edges here. Yeah! Ian, I was not able to find the so-called scuzz bucket or whatever. Gumhole. Interesting, Ian. Interesting. Well, I think we're going to try to find this bar. Maybe at least get a drink. I don't think I really need to visit the doctor. Where is that bar? You know, that's the hospital. I'm just looking around, Ian. Yeah, I don't know where that bar is, but, I wonder if I just keep missing. Alright, Ian, screw this. Let's head to the hub. I think there's a lot more to do in the hub, okay? We don't need this small town crap. The hub. And you never know, maybe in the hub we'll find someone who can answer our questions about the Super Mutant Vault? Aw, crap. Aw, crap. Hmm. Look at this, an overturned Nuka-Cola truck. Oh my god. I'm taking that. Almost 3,000 caps, buddy. Right, take it. Take it. All of it. Oh, I only can take 1,000 at a time. All of it. Okay, fine. All of it. Go. Well, Ian, we are extremely lucky. Make sure there's... No. Hey, buddy. Let's hope Hubtown has a good gun shop. Because I feel like we have enough money now. Oh, should I go back and buy that Desert Eagle? Nah. Screw Junktown. Let's head to the hub. And we are really close. Oh, that was such a lucky find. Okay. Okay, so this is the hub, huh? How's everybody doing? Everybody okay? This is fine here. Oh, are you guys part of a caravan? How does that... John. Yes, how could I be of service? Hey, what are you doing out here at this hour? I'm a security guard hired by the merchants who own the goods in these carts. Dangerous job, but it pays well. Just the other night, one of my coworkers was killed while watching over the caravan. Oh, what are caravans? These are the caravans that I'm guarding. The merchants cart goods to just about all corners of the waste. Junktown, the Brotherhood, Shady Sands, and numerous other places. Huh. Well, I've been to Shady Sands and Junktown. Where would I go to get a job? I need money, I need ammo, I need stim packs. You could just ask anyone here in the hub, or you can check one of the job bulletin boards. There are a few of them around the hub. Sweet, okay, thank you. Good information. Anyone else a named character? Driver, okay. Where is the hub exactly? I'm seeing a lot of cattle. Okay, I'm just making sure. Doing a quick sweep of the area. Got a pretty big... A lot of gardens going around here. A lot of police officers, it looks like. Okay, Ian. Be on our guard. A lot of cops. Yeah, a lot of police officers. So good security here in the hub. Market. Okay, that sounds good. Sounds promising. Find this market. Fargo Traders. Okay, this is what we were talking about. Fargo Traders, run by Butch Harris. Oh, you know the guy, huh? Okay. Ian's been around, apparently. Who are you? You're Rutgerd. And you're a driver. Okay, Rutgerd.
Hello, and welcome to the Fargo Traders. How may we help you?
Hello. You know what? I'm looking for work, for being honest, but first off, I want to barter with you. Let's do a little bit of bartering. I could not help but notice. You have quite a few 10mm bullets. I'm going to go ahead and I'll buy those for you. Yeah, I'll buy all of them. Okay, 129 caps for your 10mm. Great. 129 caps. I can do that. That right there. How do I get this? Oh my gosh. Okay. All right, that's my offer, buddy. Okay, good trade, I agree. It was a really good trade. Okay, well, now that I've got a little more ammo, I am looking for work. You're looking for work, are ya? You look all right. Well, you should probably talk to Butch. He's through the door behind me. Okay, cool. Are you gonna move out of the way, or do you want me to just... Hey, Mr. Butch. Hello, my name is Kered. This is my best friend Ian, and I am looking for work.
What do you want?
I'm asking you a few questions.
Time is money, chit-chat is not money. You hear about the job or what?
Yes.
Hot damn, someone with guts. Done and done. Go talk with my second, Rutger, and get the details.
Okay, I do have some questions.
Don't spoil it. Make them quick.
Okay, sweet. How much does it pay?
Rutger will handle that. He does all the trivial stuff for the Fargo traders. Now get on out, because I got work to do.
Okay. Hey, you hear that, Ian? We already have a job. Hey, awesome. You know, I think I need more armor, too. We should try to find some better armor for ourselves. The job pays 500 hub bucks. What the fuck is a hub buck? When you can tell Butch exactly what has been happening to all of the caravans, and shit, I lost it. Gun freaks at the Brotherhood of Steel. Butch thinks it's some claw of death or something. Check with Beth. She would know more about that. Okay, first off, what is the Brotherhood of Steel? They're really strange. They worship technology or something like that. They have a hell of a lot of firepower. They could easily take out a caravan. There to the northwest. Northwest. Okay. They made the Brotherhood of Steel. May know about the super mutants. What about Beth? Beth's right out that door and to the right. She runs our weapon shop. Tell her you're working for us. You'll get a 15% discount. Woohoo! Okay. Go find Beth. What'd you say, right out the door? Am I right? That would be... That'd be my right? Your right? Who's right? Nope. Okay, I'm looking for Beth. Apparently she's... somewhere close by? This Beth? We gotta get close enough to the door. Oh, Ian, thank you. Ian opened the door for me. Thank you, Ian. Who is this? Are you Beth? Oh, no, you're the... Hi, welcome to the library. I don't think I've seen you around these parts before. What might you be looking for in the way of knowledge? Oh, well, what kind of books do you have? Let me show you my selection. Oh, good. I do like books. What do you got? Okay, you got Bullet. You got a big book of science. I'll take one of those. How much are you selling those for? Oh, that is a lot. Okay. Well, good to know. What's this one? Guns and Bullet. How much you selling that one for? Maybe the science book was unusually expensive. Nope. They're all super expensive. Okay, well, I need a lot more app. But it was really nice to meet you. Thank you. Okay, Ian, help me get through this door over here, because I'm just having trouble with door. Oh, I see it. Beth's shop. Guns.
They have a weapon shop. Run buffer. Oh, she's good for gossip. Okay. First time in the hub, kind of. Passed through recently. Beth. Hi there, how can I help you? Well, first off, I am working for Fargo. Is there any place in town I should avoid? I have something to sell. How does someone make money around here? Because I need some. Well, I'm not hiring, but there's a job post in the center of the merchant market. You might want to check there. Okay, cool. Job posting. Oh, no, I was not done talking to you. A couple questions first. What's the word out on the street about what's the word on the street about these missing caravans? Some people think the water merchants are responsible, but I don't think so. I think it was that darn Deathclaw, or maybe the people over at the Brotherhood of Steel. Why do you think it was the Brotherhood of Steel? Why, you don't know? I heard that they make human sacrifices and do all sorts of other terrible things. Really? I had no idea. You never know what a person's really like behind closed doors. You've got to be careful with who you associate yourself with. Was there anything else you needed? Still talking about those caravans. Well, why do you think it was a Deathclaw then? The Deathclaw is the most evil thing to rise out of the ashes after the war. Some say it's an important ghost from the war that haunts the land. It's no ghost. It's as real as you or me. Some kind of demon that found its way here when the world was engulfed in fire. Ah, jeez. Alright, sorry I asked. Well, I know this old mutant in Old Town named Harold. He's seen it. He's the only one that's seen it and lived. Old Town? He's the only one who's seen it and lived, huh? Uncle Sloppy over in Old Town talks about it sometimes, but he's just a crazy old fool. Okay. About those missing caravans, though. Why do you think it was the malt water merchant? Because I've been telling everyone, they've had a few caravans disappear too. Nothing like what's happened to the Fargo traders, but they are being affected. Well, you know, they could be lying or could be part of their plan to make you believe them. All the caravans are very heavily guarded. You would think someone would escape. They don't have the manpower or the cash to pull that off. There would have been at least one survivor. Okay. Why is that happening to you guys more than the other merchants? Bad luck? I don't know. Maybe they're traveling along different routes than the others. Maybe because they aren't as heavily guarded as the Crimson Caravan, but they might have better cargo, who knows? There doesn't seem to be any clear difference between the three. Okay, well, back to the merchants. There are three main merchant groups. There's the Water Merchants, the Crimson Caravan, and the Fargo Traders. They also run the city council. What do you want to know about? Tell me about this Crimson Caravan. The Crimson Caravan are a bunch of crazy people. They will do any job, no matter what the risk. I'm surprised they aren't missing more caravans than they are. Oh, so they're missing caravans too. Actually, all the merchants have had a few caravans disappear. The Fargo traders are just unlucky, I suppose. Okay. Well, thank you. Thank you. Actually. What? I have something to sell. Oh, that's right, you're working for Butch. You get the 15% discount. Nice. Okay, lady, let us see what you have. You've got leather armor, metal armor. Just see how expensive the metal armor is. Yeah, one of them. 1400 might be worth it for metal armor, though, if we're being honest. And just one of those. Okay. What kind of ammo is this? Oh. BBs? Oh, BBs. And a combat knife. Okay, 1500, huh? Go ahead and take that. There, I totally want that metal armor. Okay. Okay, so I think I want to do like... Crap, what do I gotta do? Do the math here. 14. I need to put 400 back. Okay. Oh, well, that was awesome. You can just type in the amount. Okay, so, math. This amount? Okay, let's offer it to him. All yours, buddy. Okay, that is a good trade, isn't it? Okay, thank you. Thank you, Beth. We're gonna go ahead and go into our inventory now. So I'm currently wearing the leather armor, but we are going to change a couple things up. For one, okay, reloaded that. Throw on this leather armor, or this metal armor. Oh, that's good. Armor class 20. Does it slow me down at all? It doesn't appear to slow me down. Buff out in my... Oh, that's just my secondary slot. Okay. Okay, Ian. I want to make sure you're doing good. Go ahead and barter. I bet there's got to be some more companions in town, Ian. You know what I mean? People we can pal around with. Okay, Ian. I want to give you this. And I want to give you this leather armor. Okay, Ian, now that you have those things, I feel like you should be okay. Okay, I want you to, we're already in the hub. Okay, draw your best weapon next time we go into battle, buddy. Okay, I think I'm ready. Let's go find one of these caravans. Where did they say they were at? Said there was a job posting somewhere in town as well. Where does this go? How big is this place? What are some of these buildings? Some of these buildings are quite strange looking. Oh, are these the water merchants? Yeah, are we on the water merchant side of town? Okay, it looks like it. Looks like it. Okay. How do I get inside this building? Okay, looks like there's a bunch of people inside that building right there. So what? Is that a door? Nope, nope. There we go. Okay, now before... Go ahead and just get a little... Where's my sneak? Start sneaking. Am I sneaking? I think I can just take stuff from here, but I wanna... No, there's like nothing. You guys do not have any books on your shelves. Anything? Okay, yeah, you guys got nothing. Weak. Okay, what's going on in here? How's everybody doing? Master Merchant, huh? I don't care what they say, we need new parts. Oh yeah, sorry, what can I do for you? Hey, I'm here for a job, or at least to see what you're offering. Sure, great, you're hired. Wait, what position? Oh, caravan guard, right? Yeah, sure. You can work for us. You look okay, anything else? No? Okay. Can I talk to anyone else about that, or... Those are employees. Okay. Looks like we've got two jobs going on, Ian. This is a little confusing. I don't know where to start said jobs. Okay, let's get out of here, Ian. This place is not cool. How do we get out of here? Oh. What is happening here? Oh, are these patients? Sir, I am a healer. You have no need of my services. Okay, well, alright, well, what is this place about? For me, sir, it is a place to practice the gift of healing. For others, it is a place where stray souls may be gathered to put on productive path. Forgive me, but I have no potence. Please excuse me. Okay. Right, right. Looks like there's a chunk of people in here, though. So can I go in here? I wanna say hi to you guys. Can I go through this door? Hello! How's it going?
Why do you disturb an elder of the cathedral?
Oh. A cathedral, huh? Do you have any information?
Continue to mock me, and I will have you thrown out!
Oh my god. Okay, listen, I'm not mocking you, honestly.
Then why are you here? What would bring you to the children of the cathedral?
I'm a seeker of knowledge. I just want to learn more about the place.
Are you a child?
Am I one of the children of the cathedral? No.
Are you interested in converting to our faith? We can offer you what no one else can.
Yeah, what's that?
A lifetime of contentment. Fulfillment in the knowledge you're working to rebuild the planet. And make it a better place for those who follow.
Okay, Yeah, tell me more.
You are in the right place for spiritual fulfillment. The children of the cathedral seek a peaceful resolution of our world's problems and could use your help.
Okay, what are the children's plans for, say, mutants?
Those that can be brought into the fold shall be. Those that resist will suffer.
Okay, well, sounds like a tough job.
With perseverance, the children can accomplish anything. We will not fail.
Okay. Well, it was really nice meeting you. You all seem like really, really great people. What is this building? Okay, just green. Here. Oh! I'm at my maximum weight capacity, huh? Alright. You know what? It's the heavy armor, isn't it? Oh, I didn't think about that. Oh, my heavy armor is probably so incredibly heavy. Police? Is everyone, Deputy Kenny, you have business with the police? Talk to Sheriff Green. Hello, sir. My name is Justin Green. I'm the sheriff of this fine city. Is there anything I can do for you this fine day? No, I just wanted to let you know that, you're doing a fine job. Well, thank you. We try our best. It's really tough in a city this size, but we do the best we can with what we've got. Hard when the thugs have better firepower than you do. Oh. Sorry to hear that about the thugs situation. Okay, there's the traders. Oh, here's another part of town. Let's go check this out real quick, Ian. What part of town are we in now, guys? Another dingy part of town. What we got? What we got over here? Where's my dog? Oh, you know what? Crap, there is a dog somewhere in the city, isn't there? Let's barter for a moment, buddy. I want that leather jacket back. I'll take the leather jacket. Nope. I'll take the leather jacket because if we're being honest, Ian, you... Oh, crap. Oh my god, I made... Okay. Never mind, Ian. Real quick. Pip-Boy. Nope. Not the Pip-Boy. Inventory. Take off the jacket. Ian, stop wandering from me. We need to trade. Ian, give me the leather jacket, buddy. I promise you I'm going to give you this. Because with 10 agility... Most of the time, people miss me. I do not get hit as often as you would think, Ian. So, and also, Ian, I'm going to go ahead and give you one more stim pack. That's for you, buddy. Okay, it is a good trade, I agree. Okay, thank you, Ian. Please wear that armor. Can I tell you to wear the best armor? What weapons are you skilled with? The machine gun? Okay. Okay, yeah, Ian, I've decided that I'm going to wear the leather armor. I like it more.
What is my carry capacity currently at?
I don't think this screen tells me. Put on the leather armor. Yeah, I look much cooler. Much cooler. Total weight. 48. What am I at though? Okay. Ian, keep an eye out for a dog somewhere. Because I feel like we're going to need as many companions and friends as we can get. What's going on in there? Nothing. Okay, I'm just getting a quick look at the town, see what's in here. I'm not seeing a sign for... Huh. Okay, Ian. Yeah, there's a bit of a mystery, Ian. We, I don't really know how to join the Crimson or join the caravans. They said I can work for them, but I don't know how to start those quests. So that's a little tough. But for now, I think we've made some good headway. I know there hasn't been a ton of action, but we've got to speak with a lot of people. We've learned a little bit more lore. We're now down at the hub, and let me just check the map because... Oh, no, I don't want Old Town. Hub. I want the world. I get a world map. Maybe that wasn't the Right, Matt. So I think we've been learning a lot, and I think here in the hub we're going to be able to make some money. So I think Ian and Kered are just going to kind of hang around the hub for a little bit, making as much money as we can, maybe leveling up a couple times. We could use a little more experience, of course. I'm just trying to get back into the main world because I'm really interested in looking and seeing if the map has been updated. It's been mentioned by quite a few people so far that... maybe I talk to these guys now that I've actually joined a caravan. Can we talk now, buddy? How can I be of service? Nothing. Okay, I just want to see. So I think he said that the Brotherhood of Steel were southeast of our current location. So that would put them somewhere around here, maybe? Interesting. Interesting. Okay, so I can go to Old Town, Downtown, or the Water Merchant. Oh, I haven't gone to the Heights or this section of town. Okay, interesting. Let's just go ahead and pop right back downtown. Okay, yeah, so I think with a little bit more exploration, we're going to start doing some caravan running for the merchants. We need more money, we need better armor, we need more ammo, and most importantly, Ian and I need information about where the hell the hidden mutant lab is. I'm thinking we're going to have to go find the Brotherhood of Steel and talk to them, but we shall see. In the meantime, we may not get to that in the next episode. In the next episode, we may just do a little bit of the caravan missions, because I'm quite curious as to how those missions play out, how many caps or hub bucks I get, but most importantly, how much experience I could get. Also, while we're here in the hub, I'd like to see if there's any other companions I can pick up so that Ian and I don't have to be alone. Thank you for watching the Johnny Guitar channel, and we will see you next time we play Fallout.